So, you know, because you feel like, you know, you're just in the corner, though, but you did, like,
I'm not really, like, a total bottom, like, I'm not a total, like, when I fart, it doesn't sound like this. You know, I think I sort of consider myself like a power cuddler, you know, like somewhere in that
home. So I called my mother up. She's like, "What's wrong?" And I was like, "Mom, Jenny, the FBI coming into my apartment." She goes, "No." And I was like, "What am I supposed to do with my pot?" She goes, "Put it away."
Terrified. I'm thinking to myself, this little plane goes down. You know, what am I going to do if I survive? Like, I live. If I survive a plane crash, I'm like, I'm probably going to have to eat one of the other passengers. And oh, no, sexy next to me. I said, I don't want to be an alarmist, sir. But just in case we go down a plane, I'm going to have to eat you. So can I have a taste right now? I was like, all right.
I don't want to do this woman once. She was pregnant. She was one of these, like, like talking about it all the time, types of annoying people. And I was like, "Are you embarrassed?" And she's like, "What do you mean?" I'm like, "Everybody knows you did it." She's like, "I haven't thought about that before." And I'm like, yeah, you should think about it.
We're walking across the street and he puts his arm around me.
Aww.
And like, is a gentleman, like walks me across the street. We get to the next block and the arm slips down to the small of my back. And I realize I'm now the lady.